Breaking news, this in from the Huffington Post. North Dakota had the highest COVID-19 mortality rate of any other state or even any other country in the world last week, according to a shocking analysis by the Federation of American Scientists. South Dakota ranked third worst in the world. Both states also have the lowest rates of face mask use in the nation. I'm Neil Carlson reporting for iNewZ.tv.